Let's begin. The HLOOKUP function is similar to VLOOKUP function. Because data is typically vertically oriented, most situations require a vertical lookup or VLOOKUP. But some data structures are horizontally oriented, requiring a horizontal lookup. The HLOOKUP function searches for a lookup table to find the value from a row of data, where the column label matches with that we specify. In this worksheet, we are going for the student score of a specific course. As you can see, we have 5 courses. So we are going to be putting information in cell B9. We want to show the results there. Go to B10 and start typing equal HLOOKUP and open parentheses. The basic syntax of the HLOOKUP function is the following. And it requires 4 arguments. The first is VLOOKUP value. It's the value that we want to look up, so it's B9 cell, the number of the course. The reference for this argument must be an absolute reference and prefix with dollar sign. This means that the references don't shift while we copy the formulas down. Next, we have table array. It's the range that contains the lookup table. The range for our table is B2 to F6. The reference for this argument must also be an absolute reference. Then we have row index num, which is the row number that contains the value that we are looking for. We want Andreas' score, and Andreas is located in row 2 of the lookup table. Range lookup is optional. It's a logical value that you can specify whether you are looking for an exact match of the value or an approximate match. I'll type true to find the closest match. Press OK, and our formula is ready to go. Highlight B9 and put in 3. Format this cell as a percent, and you can see that the score of Andreas is 92%, which is correct. Let's make another example. It works fine. Finally, we are going to drag and drop the formula all the way down. Of course, we have an error because we didn't change the row index number. Let's fix it. And now the formulas are ready to go. Thanks for watching.